second floor, and as you can see, it's double height, and we will have two theater spaces on this floor. There'll be a corridor, and then the 99th theater will be the space here, and there's a dressing room behind. And then somewhere around here, that theater will end, and we'll have a smaller space, which will be a 50-seat theater and a screening room. And then in front of that will be a lobby space and a staircase, which they've already started to dig the hole. So, oh, you can look down. Oh, I haven't seen this yet. Look at that. You can see the ground floor. So there will be our beautiful staircase, three levels. There'll be a mezzanine level, then there'll be the ground floor, and then there'll be the basement. And there will be a staircase going up. Staircase will go up to a mezzanine level here, which will have a lot of mechanical stuff. We'll have the control rooms for both of the theaters in this level and an office. The facade will all be removed. It'll be replaced by a glass facade so that people can see in, and then they can see everyone going up and down the stairs and like that. Really beautiful. It's amazing when you look. This was the old ballroom in here, and that was the decorations. When we first came in, there was like this big domed ceiling in here. From where they must have had a big chandelier hanging in the middle and everything. This structure was built in the 30s, and the hotel was built in, was finished in 29. I think this was like 34, 35, something like that. Okay, so this is the front part of the roof, and everything here is going, except the units that are back there that belong to the health club, they're gonna stay. But everything else here will be totally cleared off. And everything back here will be removed. And then we will be putting all of our new air conditioning equipment up here. So this is going to be the back of the ground floor, which will be a dressing room. And then the slab here, all of this will be gone, and the slab will be cut somewhere around here and completely removed so that our stage is just below where we're standing now. And then it will be cut, and the stage will come below, and then the seats will rise up to this, into this level. The lobby will be out there, and the seats will be rising up, and people will enter and go down the seats and sit, and they'll be sitting down on the level below this to look at the stage. Really cool. And all of this will be gone. Everything in here. Basement. Actually, we're standing more or less where the restrooms will be eventually. And we had to seal off this part of this building from the building next, and that's what's going on right now. All of this is coming down.
You excited?
Yes. It's going to be so great. If we can just figure out how much steel we have to take out.
Thank you. Thank you.